Hello guys, it's your favorite girl Omalicha and welcome to Omalicha's Lounge. So today I'll be talking about Facebook people. People who don't mind their business. Welcome to Omalicha's Lounge. Like, for some people, Facebook and Instagram is their daily life. Like, their monitoring spirit. So if for some time you've not posted pictures on Facebook or Instagram, the next thing they are thinking, bam, she's pregnant. Like, who does that in this 21st century? Thinking everybody is pregnant just because you haven't posted for some time on Facebook or Instagram. Who does that? Like the other day, I was just watching television and someone called me on the phone. A friend of mine called me on the phone. This is someone I haven't spoken to for a very long time. And she was like, babe, what's up? How you doing? I was like, fine, I'm good. How you doing? And she was like, this one you haven't posted for a long time. What's the problem? What's the issue? I know you're pregnant. And I was like, yeah, like, I'm not pregnant, but even if I'm pregnant, is there any problem? Is there an issue? How does me not posting pictures on Facebook or not posting on Instagram, how does that make me pregnant? How does that put food on your table? Like, how does that add value to you? So I was like, babe, yes, I've not posted on Facebook, I've not posted on Instagram. It's not because I'm pregnant, that's because I just want to be off social media for some time. So people should learn how to respect other people's space, because a project they're actually busy doing, or they might have like something taking their time, and then they might not even have the time to post pictures on social media. That doesn't mean they are not living their lives, that doesn't mean they are not attending functions, they are not having fun, but sometimes they just prefer not to post pictures on social media, taking anything from them. So I don't know why people would spend their time or turn themselves into monitoring spirit and monitor when you've posted pictures and when you haven't posted. And when you don't post, it means you're pregnant. Yes, look at me. If I'm pregnant, I'll tell you I'm pregnant, but that would not stop me from posting pictures on Facebook. That wouldn't stop me from posting pictures on Instagram. So please, guys, let's take it easy. Next set of people I'll be talking about will be people who feel because you're off social media for a period of time, that means something bad has happened to you. Like, who does that? Because you're off social media, it means only God knows the kind of problem we in the face. We make them no fee even post it. Like, I don't know how people think. I don't know if they don't think with their brains. So the other day, someone called me again and she was like, this one you haven't posted on social media, you're passing through. You get what thing they happen. Like, if you share them now with me, I go, I feel give you a solution to your problem. And I was like, Schweppes? Babe, it's not like that. It's not what you're thinking. Like, I have a project I'm working on and it's taking my time. That's why I'm not posting pictures. And it doesn't mean that I'm not attending events, I'm not having fun. That's why I'm not posting pictures. But I have something like occupying my time. That's why you see that I don't even have the time to post pictures. I don't have the time to comment on people's pictures. Babe, like, I'm not passing through. Like, I'm enjoying myself. I'm having fun. I'm like having the best time of my life. Like, I turned the story, like, babe. In fact, make I even ask you, is there anything you're passing through? Are you sure you're okay? Are you sure you're okay for so much time thinking that something might be wrong with me because I've not posted on Facebook? It means you're not doing anything. Like, babe, I feel I help you send your CV busy.